and all the bread and butter issues that are causing people to go to these fringe parties, that is the worst outcome. I mean, I said to people, if you can't vote Liberal or National Party, for God's sake, vote Labor.
Peter, do
don't park your vote.
Do you ignore